Our guest today is Dr. Jennifer Kahnweiler. Dr. Jennifer Kahnweiler is president of About You, Inc. She is referred to as the down-to-earth Ph.D., and she's the only down-to-earth Ph.D. that I know. She specializes in developing and guiding introverted leaders through her highly engaging speaking, training, and coaching programs. Jennifer's clients include Capital One, Turner Broadcasting System, AT&T, General Electric, and the Coca-Cola Company, to name just a few. And her newest book is The Introverted Leader, Building on Your Quiet Strengths.
Workplace success is based on more than how much you know. It is equally about relationships with people. If you are an extrovert, you're probably stimulated by the interpersonal interactions that build these relationships. However, in our outgoing type A business culture, if you're an introvert who is more quiet in temperament, you may feel excluded, overlooked, or misunderstood. Yet, there is good news. Introversion can be managed. You can capitalize on a quieter, reflective demeanor and still adapt to a culture that rewards being out there and on stage.
Studies even demonstrate that executives, leaders at the very top of organizations, tend to have an introverted personality. People that we might, of course, know, famous people like Barack Obama, our president, many people also in leadership positions, such as Bill Gates, the famous investor Warren Buffett.
Now, Jennifer, as the president of About You, Inc., you've helped thousands of people resolve their career issues.
Our company helps people discover the work they love to do and then find a way to get there. And our book for HR professionals really gets in the mind of what are those HR departments really thinking about. The important thing, number one, is to find your passion. If you love your work, you're going to be a lot more successful. Just let's meet and greet. I just want to introduce you to this. And I just want you to see, count how long this takes. Okay? So, hey, Robert, I'm Jennifer Kahnweiler.
Hey, Jennifer.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Okay. How long was that? How many seconds?
Now, Jeremy is also IT. He and he's in his late 20s. And he's a very nice, lovely, soft-spoken guy. Pretty much figured he's an introvert. I knew he had gone back to school. He goes, I am taking this class that I think you would be glad that I'm taking. It's a good class. So he knows me already, right? He goes, it's public speaking. And he says, you know the best thing about it? I said, what? He goes, it's online. Introverts are in here. Their energy is in here. And so it's not just us extroverts who are barging in. Why Bill put on his door, do not disturb, in our house and locked it.
As you build on your quiet strength and take hold of your leadership role, you will not be required to change your personality. It will mean that you gain confidence and courage as you step out of the shadows. You and many others will be grateful you did.